Deputy Lucy.
Good evening and welcome to our junior high, senior high band concert. I am Lyndon Lynch and this is our sixth grade concert band. Our next song may be more recognized by the title O Wisconsin, but Mr. Purdy, the composer, entitled it School Spirit.
We have a few students that are going to do some solos, some duets and trios and things like that throughout the program. Up first, I'll let her introduce herself and her piece. So you want to step up to the microphone there.
Hi, I'm Lyndon Lynch and I'll be playing the song American Patrol.
My name is Chase Lisbecki. I'll be playing Fur Elise. Thank you.
My name is Chance Harmon. I'll be doing a snare drum solo.
My name is Braylon Jeffries, and we're going to be playing RLE.
Hello, I'm Caden Harmon. Our next piece should be familiar. If you are a fan of Steven Spielberg or John Williams, this is the theme from Jurassic Park.
Thank you.
Hello, I am Alex. Our final piece for the sixth grade band is a fun, energetic, original composition by Randall Sanger called Mechanical Monsters.
So while they're setting up, I want to introduce them. This is our junior high flute ensemble. And they're going to be playing Yesterday by the Beatles.
I'm Wesley Richard, and I play the baritone saxophone.
I'm Mia Clay, and I play the trombone. This is our duet, All About That Bass.
So this is Addison Yunkins, and we're going to be doing a clarinet duet.
Thank you. Good evening. My name is Gabe Rawpaw. This is the Junior High Concert Band. Our opening piece was Fanfare for a New Era. The next piece requires a little explanation. 1-2-8-7-3-5-3-4-6-5 refers to the order of notes from a typical major scale used to create the motive or main theme of this piece. This is called a tone row. We hope you enjoy 1-2-8-7-3-4-6-5.
Thank you. Hi, my name is Erica. Our next piece is titled A Song for Friends, as it is a composer tribute to friendship. Follow the lovely melody as the waves with beautiful harmony like old friends.
Hello, I'm Lily. Our final junior high band piece should be a familiar melody of tunes, medley of tunes. If you are a fan of the Star Wars saga, some of us luckily enough to travel to Walt Disney World in Florida this spring and set foot on
Tatooine
in Disney's Hollywood Studios Park. We can't give that kind of visual reference, but hopefully the sounds might help your mind travel to the stars and beyond.
Thank you.
All right, it's going to take them just a second to set up, but this is our junior high percussion ensemble. They're going to be playing a piece called Begin Transmission. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Morgan, and tonight me and Zach, he's a senior, so we decided we were going to do a duet. We're playing something called Burn. It's by Angela Kepley, and it might sound a little off, but it's supposed to, because that's how she composed it, and it's also in a very strange time signature. It's 5/8, so please enjoy. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Alyssa. The opening piece was James Swearingen's energetic Fanfare and Jubilee. The next piece, based on a poem and later written as a song, an Irish folk song. It is a cautionary tale of young love. This is Down by the Sally Gardens.
Good evening, I'm Sam. The next piece is programmatic work about a powerful whirlpool causing storm that sometimes occurs in the seas. Listen for the woodwinds to spin melody in a vortex circling in on itself as a brass and percussion to provide powerful harmony and counter melody suggesting the strength of the storm. Enjoy the maelstrom.
Thank you.
While they're setting up for the last piece, I'm going to have our seniors come forward. Been a big concert. I have a lot of paper. All right, first senior up is Zachary Baburchik. Zachary has been with me, in fact, they've all been with me since they were in eighth grade, except one. And Zachary is our saxophone player. He also plays percussion instruments in the pit and in the marching band. I remember my very first summer lesson with Zach after I just got hired. We came to a lesson and Zach said, "Wow, you know things." And I was like, "Well, I think that's why they hired me." Zachary Baburchik. So Zach is off to study theater somewhere. He's not sure where at this time, but he will be off to study theater and acting. So. And to his immediate left is Gabriel Zuccolato. I don't know why I looked at the paper. He's right there. Gabriel Zuccolato. Gabe is a trumpet player in our trumpet section, and he is off to do computer engineering at UPJ. Gabe Zuccolato. Okay. Up next is the one that hasn't been with me since eighth grade because she just came to us last year. This is Brandy Lynn Mowry. Brandy Lynn came to us from the Connellsville School District. We were really excited to steal her away because she's a great clarinetist. And at this time, her future's undecided, but we know it's bright and we know that she'll make a wonderful future for herself. Brandy Lynn. And last but certainly not least is Evan Garland, who has played every saxophone since we've met, alto, tenor, and barry saxophone. Evan, oh Lord. They always travel together in pairs. I don't know who they are actually when they're not together. Evan's off to do interdisciplinary health sciences. Did I pronounce that correctly? Yep. Oh, good. At St. Francis University, Evan Garland. All right, we're gonna do our last high school piece and then we're gonna bring the junior high back up. We're gonna play one more tune and that'll be a wrap. Sorry. I have the microphone back, thank you. So it would be amiss if I didn't take time to thank a lot of different people. Obviously the thank yous in your program are there. Go ahead, I'll wait. Thanks, guys. I would be amiss if I didn't thank a ton of people. So first of all, I want to thank our superintendent, Mrs. Mathias, and our principals, Mr. Shirley and Mr. McGough, and of course our brand new assistant principal, whose name is wrong in your program, so I'm taking this time to tell you I do make mistakes. Her name is Stacy Cornelius, not Stephanie. I thank them for being so supportive. This administration in this school is so supportive of the music and the arts. Music certainly has a place at Somerset, and it's just great to be here with such a supportive admin. Would you help me thank them? And then, of course, I want to thank you, the parents, for, of course, seeing the value of music and how it enriches the lives of your children as a well-rounded education as a part of their school day. And Of course, last, I do want to thank our community for supporting us as well. If you didn't know, Somerset was recently awarded our third year in a row the Best Communities for Music Education by the NAM Foundation. And that is thanks to you, our community, for being so supportive of what we do here at Somerset with music. Thank you. Our last piece is a fun piece, truly fun for them. This is Pirates of the Caribbean.
Thank you.
All right, this final song is called Sax Attack. It features all of our saxophone players. It was also one of my seniors' favorite tunes from when they were in eighth grade. They did this all the way 5 years ago, and so we're gonna play it for you now. Just double checking that everybody has got a seat, everybody's got something to hold their music. We're good to go, all right. Thanks for coming. Have a great night.